Do you see what our people in Gaza are enduring? Do you see our children under the rubble? Do you see them starving? Do you see them being amputated? Do you see them shivering? Our children are killed or orphaned. They know now much more about death than about life. They are not collateral damage. They are yet another generation that has fallen victim to the Israeli war machine.